Dear friends, in this video I am going to show you a paper microscope. But don't think it is a toy. I am wondered by testing its performance. So let's get started. It is the pouch of this paper microscope kit. It is the Foldscope basic kit and advanced kit also available. It is a single lens microscope. This microscope kit comes inside this pouch. It is the main foldable body of the Foldscope. It is a document about its content, website and app links, etc. It is the main user guide. It is very important for assembling and use. Here are some round shaped stickers. It is a cover slip for preparing the slide. Here are another two stickers. It is lens and some magnetic lens mount. Using this magnetic mount, you can attach the microscope to your smartphone. It is some sample images, and on the back side, here are explanation about which you can see using this microscope. It is the main body of this microscope. Actually, it is not made by paper. It is a durable plastic sheet. I have to detach all parts. It is now useless. Using this user manual, I think I can assemble this microscope easily. So I am assembling it quickly. It is like a puzzle, but I think you can do it easily. Now it is complete. After installing the slide, you have to adjust the XY position like this. Using it, you can adjust the focus. Now I have prepared some paper slide of some samples. The paper slides are included in this kit. You can also use a regular glass slide. Here you have to install the slide. You can see using your eye or use a smartphone for capturing the pictures and videos. Here I am using a magnetic mount for a smartphone. Now here are some sample pictures and videos which I captured by this microscope. It is more clear and adjustable when I seeing by eye.